Hey everyone, check this cool thing out. This is called a desert banded gecko. I just found him underneath some artificial cover. It was actually like a discarded sketchy mattress that was out in this dried riverbed. But anyway, yeah, this is the desert banded gecko. Pretty common species out here, but this is something that's new for me. And coming from Florida, it's really cool to see stuff like this. Look at those nice colors on it.